That's what I'm just thinking. What about the road?
What? Not getting in.
I was getting a bad reading. The dripping, by the way, is condensation because of the humidity.
Wow, that's not higher.
Oh my God.
You gotta use that thing all the time.
Yeah, we have to. We don't fly.
What about the thing tilting sideways like it was before? It's impossible, right?
Yeah. Once we're up now, see, we're still rocking a little bit from the takeoff, but once we stabilize, it'll be all set.
You ask him when you're up here.
I just got that down below. Right?
Yeah.
Daddy, are you okay? Dad?
Huh?
Are you okay?
Yeah, fine.
How high are we going to be, sir?
Well, we're going to go high, but not too long, because with the strong wind, we're going to want to hide a little later. Right now, I really want Jerry to get in the air, so we'll wait for him. For some stupid reason, they didn't mark when I hooked the heat gauge up. It's not marked. And if you hook it up wrong, you get a higher reading. So that's why he's switching. So we have the right. We're red line at 300. We're 277. You don't want to, nothing will happen. You just wear the balloon out quicker over a period of time.
That just means it's 277 up there in the balloon?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh,
body opposite me.
Come here.
Yeah, no. Man.
How you doing, Dad?
Hanging in there.
Oh, wow.
You nervous?
Are you nervous?
I think I shit my pants, Dad.
You can touch the trees.
Oh, Lisa, please don't move. Oh, God.
Hey, get out of there down there.
Oh, good. As long as we're over the highway.
Is that better?
That right there.
Is it hurting yours?
No, it's all right.
I got sunburn.
No, I love it. I'm back. That looks beautiful. You getting that, Dad?
What's that?
So the horses.
You never know where you're landing?
Never.
I guess the people don't.
There's people on the deck, so everybody say hi.
Can you see the people on the deck?
Yeah.
When we go by.
Right there.
What?
Jimmy, stop leaving.
Look at the horses.
They're getting me nervous.
They're getting scared.
They must be scared.
They're getting scared.
Go over the lake.
Good way we do sweaters.
Sweaters.
Yesterday afternoon too, everybody brought the down jacket.
Oh my God.
Gauging how fast we're going from the
off-road? I would say about 15.
He keeps asking these questions.
Coming up on Middletown.
Cool.
Yeah.
Isn't that Sutton Hills over there?
It is. Yep, that's Sutton Hills. You're an egg.
It looks beautiful.
It looks
apartment.
Nice pool. It looks so cool, I always want them to wave to me when they
went by. Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Ah! How's the water?
What?
George, I don't know what to do. Jump. No, I mean he's burning up.
I know, I see.
He's got that bad sunburn.
Look at all this open acreage.
Here's an ant here.
Still a lot more land than there is development.
Mm-hmm. They're still on the ground. I'm
not sure. What is that? Playtage there? Old parking lot?
The other balloon.
That's old. Where's the other balloon?
How are you doing?
Oh, they don't have it up yet.
As soon as I guess we're going up, we're
So we're gonna hold pretty much at this level? For a little while. Again, I wanted to hide from the wind, but Jerry's still not up. I don't know if he's struggling there with the wind. I'm looking at some flags on the ground. Well, the wind's very strong tonight, you know? I'm not talking about safety. I'm talking about inconvenience and chasing and all that stuff. Maybe we should have canceled. You hate to do it when you're here. And again, so you can see it's flyable. We're flying. But the winds are very strong. And we don't want 20-mile flights, especially when you have two balloons up. See, they were already 10 minutes ahead of him. He's not up yet, so I don't know if he's struggling because of the winds on the ground, which is possible. So we're going to be looking for some winds pretty soon that are a little lower, that are calmer.
I feel like you got a band. Yeah, I feel like my hair's on fire.
I'm trying to protect George because he's burnt. Where is this? Where are we going now?
That's the state hospital. Then we're going to go over to where we live. We're going to go over Pilgrim Estates, Lenny.
Yeah.
Linda, we're going to go over Pilgrim Estates.
Oh, are we, yeah?
Wow.
The little black road.
Great.
In that house, what is that?
Oh, yeah, I know where we are. That's sod. That's sod. Or that astral turf.
They've got one foundation here.
Jeez, you can hear dogs all over.
Yeah.
Stepping on me.
Some condo action down there. It looks like kitty cats.
Is it getting okay the way I'm doing it? I don't know what to do, honey.
Yeah.
At this point, he might as well abort if he's not going to go. To give you an idea, we've landed out here after an hour's flight.
deer.
He's down there.
Over there.
He's
in the bushes.
Yeah.
Well, they're probably trees.
Boy, when you hit him with both, they're really...
Oh, we're going to...
How's that, Linda?
I don't know.
Is that better?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm a little nervous now doing this.
How you doing?
He throws the pole. It's like you threw a two, not even an inch compared to us.
That looks like a nice pole.
I've seen a lot of pools. No one has been in any of them.
Ride my perm.
Don't blame it on me.
Yeah. That's why all the dripping from the perm.
I think she left it on too long.
Yeah.
You're hurting my feet.
Sorry, you must be moving your feet into mine.
No, I'm not. You're turning around like it's
You've
a
got to be.
A bus.
Well, if you had a, but if you had a pilot light failure or something, you couldn't do anything.
You can't reach it.
Sure, you could have them sitting right up in the balloon hanging, and you could have a solenoid switch and just do it through. But, again, if you had a problem, then what do you do?
Right.
Outskirts. The whole city's right here to your right.
Oh, I see.
screaming, huh?
We're savage. This is savage, ain't it?
Oh, okay.
Where's your pennies? Jimmy, where's your pennies?
There's no room to move around. Just be still and enjoy the
room. There's room here.
This is the type of night where there's more ground wind. Well, not more, but there's a lot of ground wind. Usually the wind comes, you know, if the ground is all less. You set the altimeter at ground level.
George is dying because he's got like a third degree sunburn in here, plus the heat.
You look good, George.
Look how red he is. Look at that. Oh my God.
Turn around the opposite direction. Yeah, walk the outside, Jim.
We're getting some pretty wooded areas here.
Yeah.
I smell human flesh, bro.
Yeah, that's what I smell. Yeah. Look at the fishing spot.
Yeah, good bass.
Even though we're going up, I give the balloon just a little blast of air just to keep it responsive.
You might drop it.
Hang on, Jim. Don't let go of that baby.
So you get some smooth landings.
You nervous?
Excuse me?
Oh, Linda's got
it. What's up,
so? Well, see, we're on a little upswing now, so I'll just let it. That's just from the air current, right? We just got caught in there. No, I burned a little bit. See, again, with these winds the way they are.
Thank you.
we're going down.
Hold on to that camera.
It's all wind.
Or is it a piece of wood?
We are.
It's a piece of wood.
Did you hear George says? George says I smoke flesh burning.
Oh, yeah.
Honey, hold on to that camera.
I am.
Oh, you do? I thought you hands were like that. Where's the camera?
Oh, dropped it.
Oh,
wow.
I'm sorry, George. I'm being close.
Well, on an upslope, but we're going pretty much level there as far as the terrain.
Look at the trees.
Right here, not too much because it is pretty level. To find it when you go up a sharp hill, like this hill here, you might get some wind going up over the hill.
As there have to be for us, right?
Now, what would be great if it would just calm down like this for the rest of the flight, but I'm not looking for anybody to do that.
Hey, Jim?
Yeah? Check out the trees, man. Ooh, I think we're gonna touch one.
Oh my God!
Yeah! See that tree? We hit it!
I touched it!
We hit that tree!
Yep.
I touched it! How do they know where you're landing?
Is he taking film?
Yeah.
Oh.
Wow.
So what are you taking his back?
Yes, he's just thinking.
Oh, that's beautiful.
I'll get that.
I'll
get the corn.
If champagne?
Yeah,
sure.
Yeah, that's
good.
Yeah, they break it.
I heard champagne. Somebody will do the.
Oh, God!
You said it was for the people when you were here,
well. No, I got a hold it.
Go flying.
Here you go.
part of, it's not the black dirt.
Potato field.
Black dirt.
Oh yeah, a little sip.
Unbelievable, man. This is great. Isn't it unbelievable?
Now this is what we want for a landing. See, with all that speed. Right now this would be gorgeous. We're coming for a landing.
What happens if we land in the city?
Yeah.
It's a calm spot. Why do you do the heat?
Okay, so we need great flight and soft landing.
Yes, 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 soft landing.
Cheers.
Fly in here. Now again, this is what we're looking for.
You're photographing?
I got it right on the field.
What on the field?
I am trying to.
All the way, Jim.
Up there, see it? Yes. That tree? We might hit it.
Don't photograph the basket.
Can we get a helicopter ride back?
Maybe. So I want to get up so the chase crew can at least see us to see about where we're at.
Yeah.
Now once they get close enough, we'll be able to pick them up on the radio.
So what do? They just drive around looking for the room?
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Okay.
Okay, remember when I flew the 7 detectives last year when Scott hit your car? Hey, Jerry?
Yeah?
I just popped up real high. We're going over towards 17. That'd be the best bet, to go right down to Circleville or Fair Oaks on 17. Because I don't want to stay up here too long. I just had a dead calm field. The only thing is, we're only, a half hour, 40 minutes into the flight.
All right.
I'll try to keep talking. I'm not going to stay up here too long. I'll see if I can get some calmer winds down below.
You know I'm not up, right?
Yeah, I know. Like I said, I'm going towards Circleville, not just to the left of where we were this morning.
Trying to get the car.
We got you. You're way in front of us, right?
Okay, I'll see you later.
Okay.
You hit the button.
Oops. That's okay.
Oops.
You burning, huh, Dave?
What road was that?
Fair Oaks.
Was that?
Fair Oaks. We're headed out to Fair Oaks.
Yeah, what road was it we just went over?
Fair Oaks.
Fair Oaks Road?
Yep.
Yeah, Jerry.
Takes you right out to 17.
I'm popping up, but I gotta start hitting something pretty soon here. Okay, I'm popping up right now, so you can look at me.
Look at
me.
Watch it run away though. Watch it when you hit the gas and run away.
Right there.
Is
that them now?
That's like
I can see
the
quick way.
They think this cow. I think it's a big cow.
I'm on the left side as you're going towards Wardsboro. I didn't cross it. There are rope handles though.
I got one right here in my hand.
No, they're right here.
They're
right
in the inside. Right here. Dad, you don't have one. Figures.
Jim, you better hold on to your. Oh, here's. Yeah, hold on up here.
Hold on to Linda, yeah.
Rip the gas line off.
I jumped down there.
I'm not jumping anyway.
No, not down there. Down there.
I'm telling you, good mom, but yeah, I'm sorry to give it in. We're landing?
It's a swamp there.
What?
Watch those trees. Jim, watch your camera. Jim, hold on.
Oh my God.
Yoo!
Hold on. What?
Jim, hold on.
Daddy, hold on.
So you have to get down here, so at least you have a...
Oh, we're not landing.
Never get a swamp. Truck in here.
Yeah. Oh, I think he's bringing us over there. You're carrying me, honey.
What?
Now we'll just see what we can catch here. Okay. See if we can get.
There's
a nice field there.
Nice field there.
Yeah, hey.
Everybody
this
blow.
One I don't want to land.
Yeah.
Be trudging up on knees and slop.
Well, you just go wherever the wind pushes you. So
why?
Maybe it'll push us over. It looks like it's moving a little bit.
Yeah.
That's not small.
set of trees.
All right.
I think we're going to go through them.
Just move back from them.
Where are we going to go?
Oh, my God. You filming this? Oh, my God. You all right, Jim?
Yeah. He's got leaves all over.
Jim, you all right?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I think I swallowed a robin's egg, man. Oh my God. I've got sap all over me.
You got sap?
Yeah, I do.
No wonder you hit a tree.
You two are funny hiding down there, so you're going to get hit.
I'm afraid of a branch poking my eye. Down so fast.
Probably with my clothes on.
You don't have to collapse in this?
Past that mobile sign.
You know, as we keep going left and right. Left
yeah.
And
right. Yeah, I know. They got power lines coming up, too.
What kind of line?
Power lines.
Oh, my God. Oh.
On the
but on top of
this. Yeah. Look, right there. See how my hair looks? Here he is right there.
Perfect, that's him there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh my God!
faces.
Just caught a lot of concentration.
You did
a good job.
Did a good job.
Yay,
Craig.
I like the treetop ride.
Yeah. That might turn you into the home.
I got it twice.
You got it good.
By the way, the best news is we still have a bottle of champagne that we can enjoy.
All right. Yeah.
Good.
We'll
give you $10 for it.
Of the trip.
Have you guys seen what I taped? June 17th, 1990.
God, I got worms from the trees crawling on me here.
Oh, God, Jody, you'll say that. I'm taking my boiler.
He's got to be kidding when he says, oh, everybody kneel down in that little cubicle.
Daddy's face.
Sorry, I'm going to move this, man.
Okay, no problem. Like this, you go. I'm going Jervis.
Just point it towards me. Don't have to do anything.
What?
Hello, I'm here. Okay, that's good enough. Just when everybody's.
Okay, Linda, where's this going real quick?
Okay. Hold it level so it looks level when the poop moves. Otherwise, in television, it won't look good. That's it. Hold it.
I know, I probably got this serious itchy. Itchy, right? Oh, honey.
The survivors!
Yay! Yay!
Oh, excuse me. You didn't get it. get that on film, I hope.
What would you do?
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Have a good time.
Bye.
Bye. See you later.
Yeah,
shut it off, or you gotta run?
Gotta run. I'm just gonna go take a picture of it.
Great idea, wasn't it?
Yeah.
What's he looking for?
I don't know.